And as for Cutie Suzuki herself, she went on to have a lengthy acting career after wrestling, with such classics to her name as Akai Ito, Cold Moon, and who could ever forget Battle Girl the Living Dead in Tokyo Bay. Take a hike, Hulk Hogan, and move over, John Cena. There's only one true goat, and her name is Cutie.